Morning all. Today we are going to discuss management, its definitions and introduction. Management, it is a very common word nowadays. Always we talk about that we should have management of doing the work. And that is the reason management as a art or science. According to Mary Parker Follett, management is an art of getting things done through people. Management is not only merely art because art deals with application of knowledge, whereas it is not only the application knowledge also, but it is also science. And science, we always say it is acquisition or acquiring the knowledge. So it has two weaknesses of a definition of the Mary Parker Follett, because it is merely art which deals with the application of knowledge, but it involves in acquiring the knowledge as a science. It does not throw the light on various functions of the manager at working place. A manager requires to have certain knowledge and skills also of doing the work in the office. A manager is the one who possesses the skill to contribute the organization goal by directing the effort of others, not by performing the task himself. Other hand, a person who is not a manager makes his contribution directly to the organization goal by performing the task himself. So manager is having the skill of getting work done by others, motivating, directing, leading them. So that is not defined in this definition. Management as a profession. So far we have seen that we have defined and told that management is an art or a science. But management is not only art and science, it is a profession also. Because management, you can see that people are acquiring knowledge of management nowadays, doing the work in the office, and people are becoming essential to acquire professional knowledge or training. So managing a business is no longer just a matter of intuitions or family business. Ability to doing business. Nowadays, family business members also acquiring the management degree from the reputed universities. Even now the time and train the professional management, the family business are also adapting the professional management by doing business to be the race of success and development in this modern age, no doubt. McFarland gives the following characteristics of the profession management. Existence of an organized and systematic knowledge. Management, what is the characteristics? It is organized and systematic knowledge of doing the work. Existence of an association with professionals to achieve the goal, objective. Existence of ethical code to regulate the behavior of the profession. A person should have professional ethics of doing the work in the office. Changing of fees based on service, but due regard to priority of service over the desire of monetary rewards. Nature of management. If it comes to nature, what is nature? I always say nature. A person, a child, when he is a child, he develops in childhood up to 5 years. It's upbringing 5 years to 10 years. So that nature is like this, I will define. Once the saint was taking the bath in the river. He has He has heard the voice of Scorpio, and when Scorpio is telling, "Save me, save me, save me," the saint has taken the Scorpio on his palm, and as soon as his hand has come out of the water, Scorpio is bite his hand. So this is the nature of the Scorpio. But saving the life of the Scorpio, it is the nature of the saint. So nature is by birth. It is not by birth, it develops in childhood. So nature of the management, same thing we have to say, the nature of management, utilization of the 4M, men, 2M money, 3M material and machines. Man is nothing but staff, etc. Money, capital, okay, fixed capital and other thing also. Material, resources, okay. Machines, devices, computers, etc. So these 4M is the main task of the manager in industry, mainly industry production unit, to utilize these 4 resources in the industry, and its optimization gives the profit to the organization. That is the main task of the manager by using management skill. And a country with enough manpower, capital, other resources may remain poor if it does not have competent manager to combine and coordinate these resources, material and machines. As Peter Drucker rightly says, that without management, a country resource of production remain resources and never become production, of course. So it has been told, the country or state, if they are not having competent manager in their country, definitely the raw material remain always raw material, it never become product, never become the semi-product also. Characteristics of the management. See, whenever we say something, we talk about characteristics of the people, of the something which we are discuss. So same thing we have to discuss for management also. So management characteristics are as below, which are few are very important. It should be stable. Whatever we do, wherever we do, always it should be a stable process. It should be applicable to all types of organizations. So the characteristics of the management is, whatever we says and we lay down the things, it should be applicable for organization. It all, it should be transparent, it should be clear, okay. Its approaches are to be clear and goal oriented. It should be a simple and effective. It should have well defined goals and effective means of accomplish the goals also. It should have good clearly defined process functions, mainly like planning, organizing, directing and controlling. Planning, it is always before we start something, we have to think in advance, that is plan. Organizing, whatever resources I have told, 4M, all the resources available to the person, to the manager, how to assign the work, roles and responsibility, all those things we have to do. Direct, motivating and leading to the people, and controlling. Controlling as per the monitoring and doing the things are going in right direction or not. If it is not, what to be, how to be controlled to bring the things work in our control. It should be provide conductive atmosphere of work. Fantastic. It should be, atmosphere should be there in the organization. These are the main characteristics common for every organization, okay, defined in the management. Thank you very much today in this particular video. Thank you, Lord.